my gig at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, and I'm starting over fresh. Hello, neighbor. Nice to meet you.
Let's go. Picked up a new job, and the pay is good, so I got relocated to this neighborhood. Can't say if I'll stay for good, but I love how quaint and safe it looks. Just moved in, so I better unpack. If I leave a mess, a neighbor might get on my back.
Clean up your yard.
It's time. Check that off. Power, lights, better get them on. All these boxes off of my lawn. Put them in my little house where all of them belong. Guess the checklist is already done. Was that a car crash? What's going on? Who's that across the street? A strange man I ought to greet. Just hope he's not another freak. On second thought, I'll leave. Try my best to go off to sleep.
But why would he lock the basement door, then board it up with a 2x4? What's he up to? I can't ignore. I wonder what the rubber gloves are for.
I'd like to find out what he's hiding.
Whoops!
Won't be the last time he's caught me spying. I'm only running for the exercise.
I'm really not a nosy person, I swear. Just let me poke around your house, and I'll get out of your hair.
Curiosity killed the cat, but I'll be next, I can promise that.
You'll keep my head down while I'm creeping. He was in the kitchen, howdy.